بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أحبائي طلاب الصف ياس الخامس مجمع مدارس جيل مستوى الأهلية برنيا، السلام عليكم. درسنا اليوم في مادة اللغة الإنجليزية مراجعة عن ياس بعد ما سبق دراسته. This is revision. Yes, as you see here, this is revision. Yes, here is this part. We are going to revise. Yes, this way. Look. يعني انظر go sub like 100 100 أو يس 100 expensive واحد الثمن أو غالي الثمن mountain مرتفعة beautiful جميل cheap رخيص و please mean فضل. If it is clear the meaning of this word now, this may help you to complete your exercise. Read and complete the word are must you do like yes 106 events if look go. Yes, Peter, why can we go on holiday? Yes, woman, you can. Yes, very good. Go. Yes, you see the verb go. We can go to Abha. Peter, what can we do? Yes, yes, brother, do. What can we do? There, yes, what can we do there? Woman, you can. Very good. Muhammad, see the beautiful mountain. You can see the beautiful mountains. Peter, at the cheap necklace. Yes? Yes, Khalid, look. Yes, look at. Yes, the cheap necklace. Mary, I like, very good. I like necklace. Peter, yes, how much is this necklace? What? Yes, Harit, 100, very good, 100, one. Yes, 100 reals, please. Yes, and the last word is expensive. Yes, expensive. Now we can read this after we complete. Yes, the word or put the suitable word in the suitable place. Peter, why can't we go on holiday? Woman, you can go to Abha. Peter, what can we do? Yes, woman, you can see the beautiful, beautiful mountains. Peter, look at the cheap necklace. Mary, I like necklace. Peter, how much is this necklace? Yes, man, 100 reals, please. Peter, that is expensive. Is it clear? Okay, it is clear. Let us go to the last part of our listen the homework. Yes, through your homework, try the meaning of this word, this three words as a homework. Look beautiful, like as homework. Thank you very much for your listening and following. I hope our contact through Calastira for any question and explanation. See you in the next episode.